Hey there, so this is the float valve. See this point? This is the grommet. So please make sure this is inside this float valve. Sometimes it comes off.